Hello everyone, welcome to SQL Guide. Today we are going to discuss SQL Server Join. SQL Join, which used to pull a data from one or more table, extract data from a table which have one to many or many to many relationship between them. What is SQL Join? SQL joining is the process of taking data from multiple tables and putting it into one. A join means combine row from two or more tables based on a related column. A join condition: primary key of a one table, foreign key of another table that refer to the primary key. Suppose the table A ID column is a primary key, the table B ID column is a foreign key reference of a table A ID column. A logical operator, for example equal to or not equal to be used in a comparing value from the columns. SQL Server implement logical join operation. What is logical join? These join are a simple join that we apply in our SQL query. When we writing SQL query to fetch a data from one or more table, logical joins are inner join, left outer join, right outer join, full outer join, and cross join. SQL Server implies four types of a physical join operation: nested loop join, merge join, hash join, adaptive join. So what is physical join? These are the join that user don't use and write in their SQL query. Implemented inside SQL Server engine as a operator or algorithms. You can view physical join from estimated execution plan. In this demo, we are going to discuss logical join. We will discuss physical join in a separate video. So logical join operation: inner join, left outer join, right outer join, full outer join, and a cross join. So what is inner join? Return records that have a matching value in a both table. Let's connect with SQL Server to show you inner join. So table 1 and a table 2. Let's select all the data from table 1 and a table 2. Table 1 containing 4 records and table 2 containing only 2 records. And column ID, CT for the table 1, ID and name for the table 2. The ID column in the table 1 refer to the ID column in the table 2. The relation between the two table is ID column. So inner join select the record that have a matching value in the both table. If you join this both table, select table 1 ID, table 1 CT, table 2 name from table 1 T1. inner join table 2 T2 on table 1 ID equal to table 2 ID. You can see the record ID 1 not matching with table 2. ID 2, 3 is matching with table 2, ID 2 and 3. ID 4 not available in a table 2, so it is not matching. So only matching records 2, 3 from the both table. Let's join this both table using inner join and see what result you are getting. After joining, you can see you received only ID 2 and 3, city name Mumbai, Kolkata, and name from table 2, B. Kumar and Swastik. So inner join select the record that have a matching value in the both table. Next, left outer join. Left outer join return all record from the left table and the matched record from the right table. Return all record from the left table and the matched record from the right table. Let's connect with the SQL Server to show you left join. The table 1 and a table 2, let's select all data from the table. So you can see table 1 containing 4 record and a table 2 containing 2 records. The left join keyword return all record from the left table and the matching record from the right table too. It means the left join return all the record from the table 1. All the record here, total 4 records. Okay. And matching record from the right table, which is table 2. So here matching is 2 and 3 and 2 and 3. So you will get total 4 records with ID name 2, 3, city Mumbai, Kolkata, and name B. Kumar and Swastin. Let's run left join, select table 1 ID, table 1 city, table 2 name, from table 1 T1, left join, table 2 T2, table 1 ID equal to table 2 ID. Let's run it. You can see you received total 4 record and which record not match with table 2, in that column null value. So the left join return all the record from the left table 1 and the matching record from the right table 2. Next, right outer join. Right outer join return all record from the right table and the matched record from left table. Let's connect with SQL Server to show you right outer join. So I have table 1 and a table 2. Let's select all data from table 1 and a table 2. Table 1 having 4 records and table 2 having 2 records. Write join return all record from the right table, table 2, and matching record from the left table, which is table 1. Select table 1 ID, select table 1 city, table 2 name. From table 1 T1, write outer join table 2 P2 on table 1 ID equal to table 2 ID. Right table is table 2 and left table is table 1. So right join return all record from the table 2, which is containing 2 records, and matching record from the table 1. Here matching record is 2, 3. Let's run this query and see what result you are getting. You have received only 2 records, 2 and 3, city name Mumbai, Kolkata, and name B. Kumar and a swastik. Right table have only 2 record, all the row from the table 2 and match row from the table 1. So total record will get 2 only. Next, full outer join. Full outer join return all record when there is match in either left or right table. Full outer join returns all record when there is a match in either left or right table. Let's connect with SQL Server to show you full outer join. So full outer join return all record when there is match in either left or right table. Table 1 ID, table 1 city, table 2 name. From table 1 T1, full join table 2 T2 on table 1 ID equal to table 2 ID. Let's run and see what result we are getting. We received the total 4 record where records are not matched. Null be received. So this is the full join. And last is cross join. What is cross join? Paired combination of each row of the first table with each row of the second table. Join all row from one table to all row of another table. Cross join, you can see table A 1 join with table 2 row A, B and C. Table A ID 2 join with table B A, B, C. Let's connect with SQL Server to show you cross join. So I have a table 1 and a table 2. Let's select all the record from the both of the table, and here I written cross join. Select table 1 ID, table 1 city, table 2 name. From table 1 T1 cross join table 2 T2. I am not using on condition because in cross join one condition not required. Suppose the table 1 contains two row ID and CT, and table 2 contains two row ID and name. The cross join get row from the first table, which is ID 1 and CT Delhi, and create a new row for the every row in the table 2. So first row is ID 1, CT Delhi, and name B Kumar. This is the first row. And second row ID 1, CT Delhi, and name Swastik. It then does the same for the next row for the first table and so on. So first row of table 1 is ID 1 and CT Delhi. Cross join will be create a new row for every row in the table 2, which is CT ID 1 CT Delhi, name B Kumar, ID 1 CT Delhi, and name Swastik. Let's run and show what result we are getting. Here we received ID 1 CT Delhi V Kumar, ID 1 CT Delhi Swastik. So the cross join get a row from the first table 1 and create a new row for the every row in the table 2. It then does the same for the next row for in the first table and so on. So we completed logical join operation, inner join, left outer join, right outer join, full outer join, and a cross join. Thanks for watching SQL Guide. Please share, like, and subscribe.